go across the street and take a picture of the big part of the